But you know what, Rob? Today, this is the day that I call the day of truth. This is the day that we get to get up there and make very clear to the American public and to the senators in the room the unconstitutional nature of this entire impeachment witch hunt. We get to go through the aspect of the First Amendment and the freedom of speech, and also the way that the Democrats are trying to apply that differently to President Trump than they do to themselves. And then also, I'd point out the fact that we're going to go through a real and actual timeline of different events that happened on January 6th that, again, Democrats didn't show you. And I think the Democrats got way too cute in this process with their selective editing. This is something you're going to hear over and over today. And, you know, I did see a CNN report last night that Bernie Sanders fell asleep during the House impeachment manager's presentation yesterday.
Did he have those gloves on?
With his hands crossed right, and with his mittens, I would just say to Senator Sanders, you might want to stay awake for today.